It's the most position in position of Guru. It's Srimati Radharani. Yes. Original Guru Tattva is Radharani. Without the mercy of Radharani, nobody can get opportunity to serve Krishna.
Everybody here, Radharani is a soft-hearted lady. She is Ashraya Vigraha. In order to get to Vishaya, our, I don't know what English I say, subject or object. Object is Krishna, goal. So you have to, in order to arrive the goal, you have to take shelter of some, take shelter of Radharani. So Guru means he is the Shakti, the part of Radharani Shakti. So by the Guru's mercy, we go get the devotional service. More yogilas, vilas kuni diyavas, nayane haribe sada, jugal rupadasi. Ehi nivedan dhara, sokhi de unugata kara. So Guru is in the form of Shakti, who is there, who is serving Krishna, and we have to help him. In this way we can get Krishna's service. Krishna.
Give to his greatest devotee, give at least to Radharani. And Radharani will recommend, Krishna, here is one, your great devotee. I don't know how to serve you, but this boy, this girl has brought this thing for you lovingly. Please accept him. Krishna will definitely accept. Now, Radharani's, his Shakti's expansion is pure devotee, representative of Krishna. Krishna's Prakash Vigraha. So we do the same thing. And he gives to his guru this way goes to Krishna.
You have to take shelter of the internal energy. Mahatmanastha mang prastha devi prakriti marsita. Devi prakriti means internal energy. And Srimati Radharani is the the symbol of internal energy. Therefore, we take shelter of Srimati Radharani in Vrindavan, and that is our perfection of life. Then it will be easier to associate with Krishna very easily. That should be our motto.